Welcome to Rhetorical Composing. We're happy to have you join us in this endeavor as we work to create a course that will allow you to develop a greater understanding of rhetoric and put that understanding into practice as you refine your own writing skills.
Rhetorical Composing emphasizes critical reading, writing, and research strategies, like learning how to craft an argument, learning how to speak to a specific audience. But you'll also learn how reading, writing, speaking, and using images provide you with a robust set of communication tools for today's world.
So in the 21st century, that thing we think of as writing has changed in very fundamental ways. It's no longer just about marks on a piece of paper, but it involves combining images and audio and still images and moving images in various combinations. In this course, you'll get the opportunity to think about that in a little more detail.
I think one of the most exciting things about rhetorical composing is WEX, which is the Writer's Exchange. It's in WEX that we're going to provide you with training for providing feedback to the other writers in the class on the writing that they're producing. I think this is something that writers see real value in, but they're sometimes just uncertain about how to provide good feedback. So we're going to spend a lot of time talking about that in the class. And we think that not only will the feedback you receive be really important to you producing good writing, but we think that this is going to provide you an opportunity to think differently about your own writing, and to, by providing feedback to other people, you're going to become a stronger writer, and WEX is really going to help you do that.
You know, one of the things that I like most about this course is that we're going to give you the opportunity to level up, to publish some of your writing in different venues, and to see how it looks when it's sent out there in the real world and other people get a chance to see it. We're also going to give you some real information on your own performance vis-a-vis that of other writers in the course, and we think you're going to find that very useful as a source of instruction.
Come join us!